walking along here trying to get some signals. Not having a real good day today. But I was wondering if anybody else was having trouble with their YouTube, because it seems like it has quit counting my new subscribers. I've gotten up to 81, but I've gotten 4 or 5 more subscribers, and it's not counting them on my YouTube studio or my regular YouTube channel. So I don't know if anybody else has been having that problem or if they know what's going on. And another thing I was wondering about is, does anybody know what's going on with Mississippi Bottle Dig? His channel says that he's shut it down or whatever. And I thought that's kind of odd. I'm hoping nothing happened. If anybody knows anything, please give me a comment. All right, I'm still not getting no signal out here. Nope, nope, nope. Well, I am out in the woods. But that's where I've been finding some of my targets. I'll circle around here. Yeah, if anybody knows anything about either one of those items, please leave me a comment. I'd sure appreciate it. Nothing by the bench. That's odd. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Yeah, it's still working. I was hoping to run across the target. But not seem to be hitting any. Like I said, it's been a slow day. Not really a lot here. Not a lot of trash either. That's a good thing. About 50. Huh. What that was. Lost it. No, I'm not by no power lines. Don't know. Don't know. Okay. Later. There's my first find for the day. It's the memorial, but I'll take it. Later. There's another signal. Not having much luck today, but I'll take it. 1990. I'll take it. Too far down. Thinking it's a pool tab. See, not yet. Huh. Huh. Where'd it go? Pretty sure it's a memorial.
Yep.
I'll take it. Thing is, we got any idea? Oh no. Later. Quarter number two. Not bad. Okay. I got a target here. And I'm pinpointing it. And I'm pulling it back. I'm pinpointing it again. It should be right there. It's a little trick I've learned. And I'm sure most of you know about it. But if you pinpoint it and pull your coral back and where it stops, the sound stops, ought to be where your target is. Sometimes if you get a lot of off targets, that's the way to do it too. So let's see what we got here. And since I'm doing a live dig, it'll probably be a bummer. Huh. Seriously. Nothing. Wait a minute. Aha. Did turn out. Sometimes the dimes are the hardest ones to spot. It's been in there so long, I don't know if you can see that, but left an impression. That's pretty bad. And lots of rose. Get a date off of it. That's curious. I'm sure it's clad. I'm still curious. Well, you know what I'm gonna do. Just out of curiosity. Okay. Later. Actually, I turned you back on because it was a spill. Not two dimes. Out of the same place. Oh, it was. Oops, I just lost it. That one looks really bad. Like it's got tar on it or something. Check it one more time. I believe there's another one, maybe. Might have been picking up my box. Let's see here. Oh, don't guess so. Well, I'll take it. Not two in the same hole. Alright, later. Okay, here's a roundup. Two quarters, two dimes, two nickels, seven, says 82, but I know I've gotten four or five more subscribers since then, but don't know why they're not counting them. Anybody can figure it out, let me know. Later.